All right, y'all. So, as you can probably tell, I got a ring light, which I did, yes. But, I'll be making two videos today. This is part one of two. This will be a makeup tutorial on what I did on Instagram. If I can insert the video, I will. If not, I will. Gonna start off by moisturizing the lips. Can't see. Focus. There we go. Petroleum jelly, grease, Vaseline, whatever you want to call it. Oh, and part two will be a haul, a sister haul with my sister, my little sister. Like, we recently went shopping online, got a bunch of stuff. Stay tuned for that. All right, so I don't know what to call this look, but yeah, it's including glitter. And yes, this will be like a talk through video. So y'all will know everything that I use. And this will be sort of an eyebrow tutorial too. So let's get this thing started. So we're going to start with the eyebrows, of course. So for eyebrows, I use e.l.f. Brow Pencil in the color Neutral Brown. Like, I hate when people use eyebrow stuff that's too dark. Like, some people can pull off black and they make it look good. Like, some people just do too much. Just do entirely too much. But if I'm not talking, then I'm just gonna play some music because I can't talk and do this at the same time. I gotta focus. So we're gonna start at the tail end, whether that's where I start. And don't mind my hair, today is wash day, so yeah, trying to figure out what style I'm gonna do. Sydney, you don't have to be completely quiet. You don't have to be completely quiet.
Okay.
You just sitting there.
I'm watching YouTube.
And then some people they like over sculpt their eyebrows. Like, just follow your natural eyebrows, man. It's not that hard. And don't just pile on it, like, go easy with it. And then my eyebrows are naturally full, so I don't have to do a lot. Like, I don't even worry about filling in the front end because it's already, you know, you see, it's already like that faded look or whatever. And that's it. Like, I don't like, well, I do like that beat eyebrow, but not all the time. Just like to keep it simple. See? Simple. And yes, I'm naturally light up here. Like, and I get my eyebrows waxed, and plus that's where hair grows. So you can't say that I don't blend my concealer out. It's because I'm naturally light in those places because my eyebrows are so freaking thick. I don't think I'm gonna speed this up so y'all can see how long it actually takes me. Like, I'm not a pro at this stuff. Still much of a beginner. Speaking of beginner, I bought some makeup, some Fenty Beauty. Yeah, I know I'm a little late, but fashionably late. So I'll do a video on it if y'all want me to, like, beginner makeup. That looks good. For concealer, I use LA Girl. Everybody uses LA Girl. Who doesn't? Well, not everybody, but you know what I mean. Once I find my brush, I just use this e.l.f. small angled brush. Oh, what's that? I don't know. I think that was some glue, but yeah, small angled brush. And I use this brush for the same thing, my eyebrows. So just don't mind the makeup it's on it. For under my eyebrows, I use Warm Honey. Yeah, pretty sure it's backwards because I'm recording on my front camera on my iPhone. Yeah, I'm not supposed to just try to be so quiet. And I don't use a lot. Like, some people just go overboard with the highlight, the conceal, whatever you want to call it, and they don't blend it all the way out. Like, I should not be able to see your concealer under your eyebrows, people. Spray with a little H2O and let's get this blending game. First, I like to start out by, you know, sculpting it. I should have brought a mirror over here. See, that's too much. And I just wipe the excess off on my hands. And get it as close to your eyebrows as you can. And close your door in your room. Close your door in your room. Because I don't want to get copyrighted. And then if it's not, you know, your eyebrows not filled in enough, you can always go back. People, your eyebrows shouldn't, please do not leave it like this. Please don't. Take a beauty and don't mind this. It's used for the same thing, blending. But take a damp beauty blender and blend it. Like, I hate seeing people with all this concealer under their eyebrows, on top of it, and they just be like taking pictures and stuff. Like, we can't see it. Like, bro, blend that stuff out, bro. Like, I know you can see it. I can see it. I know. You see how the difference that is? That is a big difference. People be leaving their eyebrows like that. I'm like, bro, what is wrong with you? Like, do you not know how to blend properly? Like, they'll leave you like this. Like, no, you need to blend. Like, pick your eyebrow up and blend. Yeah, I don't see how people do, YouTubers do this with just bright light. Like, this is my first time, and this light's about to kill me. But it's all good. It's all good. Y'all see how blended? Well, I need to blend this some more. Let me turn this light down on some. See. That's okay. Y'all see how nice and blended that is? Nice and clean. Now for the top, I use fawn, the color fawn, and the same from the same company, I guess, line, LA Girl. And I don't use a lot on the top either, like just the bare minimum, because you know it don't take a lot up there. Like, I don't know what people think I be doing or something. Like, I don't know. It's, I don't, I promise you, like, I do the bare minimum. Like, I'm still new to this makeup stuff. So, I'm still learning. I want to get me a pomade for my eyebrows, though. But we gonna take it step by step. Because I like this. I like the way this look. Spray water, lift your eyebrow, and blend. Like, some people don't like doing the top of the eyebrow, and that's fine, but if you don't, at least go with some water and clean, like, make it sharp. I just like to make it look sharp, sharp, sharp as possible. Like, it won't win enough, but yeah. Like, what do y'all want to see? Some, like, more informal videos besides tutorials and stuff like that? Like, what do y'all want to know about me? If you do, like, if you do want to know something, then let me know. If you just want me to keep doing this, let me know. See, y'all see how I blended that look? I mean, come in a little bit more. Y'all see, like, simple, bro. Simple. Then for my eyes, I go with the same thing, LA Pro Conceal, LA Girl Pro Conceal, the same shape on that I use on top. And yes, this was accidentally a tester. Like, yeah, I don't know what I was doing that day when I picked this up, but I will. And plus, I'm fine. Didn't have no reaction or anything. And I put this on my eyelids. Take my beauty blender and blend all over. Blend all over. Blend softly, because you can poke your eye. That's no fun. Look fat, but I will. And then sometimes I take translucent. Hold on, y'all. I got my powder.
Oh my god.
And I'm back with my Sashka buttercup powder. Like, I watch a lot of YouTubers, and I seen them use this, and I was like, this got the best outcome for darker skinned people or me. And plus, I'm not trying to spend a lot of money on makeup. Like, the only time I will is if I buy Fenty Beauty. And that's it. Like, I'm just not finna spend on it. Dang, I forgot my makeup palette. I'll be back once again. think I got everything. But yeah. So for my crease color, or whatever you want to call it, I used the Morphe palette, the 35O. If you can see it, yeah, 35O. I dropped it. I hope it didn't break. Okay. So let me get my brushes together and out, because I don't want to feel like digging for them, so we just going to lay them across my lap. So, my brother, he gave me these brushes from Wish, so I'm just going to take like an angled brush. Like, I don't know if it's like a foundation brush, or I just know it's a brush. So, I'm going to take this color right here, this color, and this color, and I'm gonna mix them together and put it on my crease. So once again, this color and this color, these two. And I'm gonna use the tip because I don't want it all over my eye. Oh wait, no, this color, did I say that? These two colors, it was like I did this, but these color, these two colors right here, and then we just gonna put it in the crease. Like, I, some people just use 50 million brushes, and girl, I ain't got time for that. Like, I'm a college student that gets very tired, very sleepy. Plus, I don't even wear makeup in college. Like, I don't have time for all this. I see how easy that was. Put it all in the grease. And get it, build it up as much as you want. Get it mostly on the outside. See? Just don't make it look like you got a black eye. And my eyelashes keep falling in my eye. Like, I don't know why. And then bring it over some. Oh my God. Okay, that's dark enough for me. Yeah. And I promise you, this is like all I use for that look. Like, it's not rocket science. And then, do the same for the other eye. Same two colors, same brush. Same thing. Poke my eye out. That looks good. So that's it for this palette. Now I'm gonna take a flat brush. Flat brush. Is this the one I use for my glitter? I think so. Gonna be today. So I take a flat brush, that's where I'm gonna use my glitter, and I'm using loose glitter. And for first timers, don't be scared to use loose glitter. Like, it's not that hard. Then I'm gonna take some more concealer and do almost like a cut crease, but not really, because I'm not that advanced yet. But this is just a base for the glitter to hold on to. And then you can like do right here, but I like to take it all the way, like blend it out. Like, I only squeeze a certain amount out, and then I blend the rest out with the brush. And then I take a little bit out. Boom. Squeeze a little bit more. Not much. And then y'all have a lazy eye. So if it looks like I got more product on one eye, it's because one eye is bigger than the other. And I'm trying to make them look somewhat even. But I just try my best. So next thing you know, well, y'all take some loose, fine glitter. Fine, like, don't get no big glitter because that's not going to look right. Dip it in. Tap the excess off. And you close your eye and pat it on. It's that simple. Then you can always build it up. Oh, and I've seen that I got some new subscribers. Hey, y'all. Thank you for subscribing. And watching and liking. I appreciate that. One eye done. And I like to blow my eye. And you probably saying, how do you blow your eye? Just to get the glitters off your eyelashes. I might edit that out because I probably look crazy. But time for the next eye. Looks good. Then next, you do eyeliner. I usually use liquid eyeliner, but when I went to Sephora and bought my Fenty Beauty, they gave me an eyeliner, but it's not in my bag. It's over there where my makeup stuff is, and I don't feel like getting it. And then for this loose powder, you can just take a makeup wipe and, you know, wipe it off. Yeah, I'm still working on eyeliner. Like, I cannot do a wing eyeliner for nothing in this world. I probably should have get up and get it because it's working it works a whole lot faster than this. But I like liquid eyeliner because it just looks better to me. And this is some eyeliner I got from either the beauty supply store or Walmart, and the name rubbed off, so I don't know what it's called. And yeah, it's gonna take me a while on this eye because I can't really see out the eye. I think I'm gonna have to add some water in here. Let me add some more water here because it's drying out. Shake up. There we go. And for this look, your eyeliner does not have to be perfect because it will not be seen because of the lashes. And next up, lashes. Now, before we start lashes, I know that everybody uses different stuff to put their lashes on with. Me, I use hair glue. Like, don't tell me it's bad for your eyes. Like, to each his own. When I first got my makeup done, this is what she used, and my eyes was perfectly fine. So, yeah, just take it, squeeze out a little bit, and then spread it. Spread it out evenly. Shake it or blow on it until it's dry or it's tacky, whatever you want to call it. And then you can either apply with tweezers. That's what I normally do. But I have found out that I can do it without tweezers now. Like, lashes was like the first thing I learned how to do, y'all. It was a lot easier than what I thought it would be. And boom, and they're on. And if you like these lashes, I might start selling them. So if you like them, I will eventually start selling them. So give me a little time on that. A little more time. I am a college student. And every college student knows, you know, there's a struggle with college students. Like, the struggle is real. And some people, they have this big old ring lights and stuff, and I'm like, no ma'am. No ma'am, I do not make that kind of money. Matter of fact, I don't make that money at all. Ooh. Okay. Yeah, on my left one, I have to do both of my hands because I'm right-handed. Why does this one look crazy? Did I not put enough glue on it? Let me do that again. That don't look right. Ooh, too much glue. For some reason, it's always one side that gives me a hard time. Like, why can't you cooperate? Damn, my eyelashes are so freaking curly. It's So I have to push them down out the way. And no, I'm not reapplying my eyeliner. They're not gonna be seen anyway. Man, listen. Whatever, they on there. We all have them days. I guess today is one for me. But yeah. Oh my God, this lash is really killing me. Whatever. But yeah, and for lips, oh. I need a piece of paper. Oh, here we go. Got a lot of glue in my hands. Oh my God, I look crazy. Like, you can see I got a... Is that... Ah, bro, that's glue. Bro. So, for the lips... Hold on, y'all. That was my boyfriend. Well, I'm gonna edit that out because neither. Who your boyfriend? Don't worry about it. So I just take a what color is this? I don't know. It's eyebrow pencil from Walmart. It's brown. And I need to sharpen it, but we're gonna make it do what it do. I'm just gonna line the lips. I really do need to sharpen it because there we go. Then I take a lip gloss from Sugar Butter Lipstick, Matte Skin. In the color, I don't know, this color, it's like a nude color, like, yeah, I got this from the Beauty Supply Store, like, baby. Ain't no need to buy no expensive stuff when it's just inexpensive. Things that the same color, look the same, do the same. Put that on the insides. I need to darken my lips up some more. Is this one sharpened? No. And some people like the matte look. Like, yeah, I've tried matte so many times. It's just not for me. I gotta go glossy. And yes, I know my lip gloss is almost gone, but it don't matter. It's clear lip gloss. And blend it all together. Boom. Boom, boom, boom. And that's it for part one. I'll be back in like 30 minutes maybe. For part two, I hope y'all enjoyed the video. Y'all already know what to do. I don't have to tell you. Bars. But see y'all in part two with my sister, and I'll try out try on haul. Peace. Oh, that was so ugly. I'm gonna edit that out. But yeah, see y'all in part two with my sister, and I'll try out haul. Like, y'all, this is so simple. Like, I would walk out the door like this. Like, boo. This is like a simple beat. Like, it's simple. Simple, simple, simple. Like, it's just simple. Everything I do, it's basically simple. Not everything, but y'all get what I'm saying. See y'all in my next video.